My name is Jeff Vassar, and I'm the president of the Atlantic City Convention and Visitors Authority, and it's a pleasure to show you our boardwalk. The boardwalk in Atlantic City is what really separates us between all the other gaming destinations on the East Coast. And not only that, this is the oldest boardwalk in the country. The first boardwalk was about 10 feet wide, was built in 1870, and it was temporary. Monopoly, you know, was invented based on Atlantic City, and boardwalk is one of the two most expensive sites, along with Park Place, which is also on the boardwalk, that you can buy on the Monopoly board. So boardwalk certainly shows you how important it is to our city. The ocean, too, along with the boardwalk, is what really separates us and makes us a unique destination. Atlantic City is one of the few free beaches in New Jersey.
Well, we were actually quite surprised when we got here, and we were looking for a little mini getaway. And we decided we wanted something fairly close. We haven't been in a long time, and we thought this would be just the ticket, and boy, were we pleasantly surprised. We've had a fabulous time.
Well, if you walk along our 4.5 miles of boardwalk, you will find something for everybody in the city. You'll find everything from high-end stores, to t-shirt shops, to great food outlets, to fortune tellers, miniature golf, anything you could want you'd find on the old wooden way. So come see it in Atlantic City.